Look, lads, I know that was a tough day at the office now. Yeah.
All right, lads, just wanted to come in and say a few words to you now. Just wanted to start by saying,
will you stop talking out? My control your respect. Bit of decorum around the place.
Sorry, no, John.
I won't keep you, lads. Just wanted to say,
hey, boys, get him out of the shower. Jim's after coming in. Get him out of the shower then.
Spuddy, get out of the shower now.
Jeez, you no respect.
Look, lads, thanks very much for the game. A good, tough game. Hope that young lad is okay and that the leg will grow back. Good tough game, there was only what in it? 5-21 to no score. We got that bit of luck today, we just got on top of you in the start, and then we got on top of you in the middle, and then we got on top of you in the second half. So, look, I just want to say you've a great man over you here in Tony. I know Tony a long time. Great competitor. Some people would say a filthy bastard. I wouldn't say that now. It's only a bit of a game, we all have to get up and go to work in the morning and that. Even my brother now, Tony, broke his leg twice, which look, I wouldn't expect that lads from your club. But lads, stick at it, and I've no doubt we'll meet you again in the semi-final. Okay, come in.
Come on.
Well, stay
in that now. Lads, I want to saw it into that.